ready for an amazing show? Because you're in for one. I hope you have your dancing shoes on, because let me tell you, you're going to want to be out in the aisles, dancing in those aisles when you hear what's going on here tonight. Hello, my name is Bev Yulenik. I am the president of the Bangor Rotary Club this year. And like I said, you're in for an amazing show. Before we get started, though, I have some thank yous to do. This is a large program that we put together in our club. Our club are all volunteers. And they start about 6 to 8 months ahead of time and raise money so that we can give that money away to, in this case specifically, to charities that relate to the kids in our area and the elderly in our area. So we're looking forward to being able to make those awards here shortly after the program. And we'll make those announcements here in a month or so. To put that together, there are a couple groups that do some amazing things. First of all, we have a committee within the Rotary Club called the Music on Broadway Committee. It's led by Susan Johnson, and there are some great folks, great Rotarians that put in a lot of work. Can I please have you give them a round of applause for all the work that they do? There's also a production team that's led by fellow Rotarian Bob Potts. And they put together what you're gonna see tonight. And wow, have they done a fabulous job. Can I give a round of applause for Bob and his crew? And then of course, we couldn't do this without our sponsors. And I'm happy to announce that our sponsors have paid for all the expenses for us to put on the show. So every one of your seats and every dollar that you spend in the 50-50 raffle and every penny you put towards your concessions all goes to charity tonight. So thank you to our sponsors. I'm gonna announce those folks, or at least some of them. We're gonna announce the silver level. First we have Dean Wealth Advisors, Maine Savings Federal Credit Union, the Oriental Jade, which is actually sponsoring our after party for the cast tonight. So thank you to Oriental Jade. Pulse Marketing Agency and Barney DMC Buick. Can I have a round of applause for those silver sponsors? And then our gold sponsors, Bangor Savings Bank, Epstein Commercial Real Estate, Print Bangor, and Hudson University, who's allowing us to use the Gracie tonight. Do you guys like to hear the Gracie? We're thrilled. And then there's one final group. Can you guess who that is? That's all of you. Exactly. Woman in the front row gets a gold star. Thank you all so much for joining us tonight. Thank you for joining us every year. We've given away over $300,000 because you've supported this program over the last 14 or 15 years, whatever it's been. So thank you all. Enjoy the show.
Yeah. Tell your friends, bring your family and loved ones along.
And what are some of those charities that we've benefited?
So some of the charities off the top of my head include Bangor Humane Society. We gave our entire proceeds for a couple of years to Sarah's House because that was a specific charity that the club adopted. Yeah, such a great cause. Let's see, the Bangor Y, Salvation Army, the Gifts of Music, It runs the gamut over so many years. So all the proceeds from this year's show, and you can give yourselves a pat on the back for this, support social causes in the community that benefit youth and the elderly. So thank you so much again for your support. Let's talk a little about the voting aspect, Roland.
Oh, yeah. What? Something new this year.
Yep.
So what was this people's choice?
So this was the first year that we put it out to the public and said, seven of our artists this year, what are the songs that you would most like to have them sing at Music Off Broadway? So through the month of May, we did some Facebook voting, like some polling. We put up seven artists with three songs for each artist and said, okay, folks, what would you like to hear? And we're going to reveal the winning songs tonight during the show. So we haven't told anyone what the winning songs were, and you'll get to hear it here tonight.
Now they voted.
Yeah, hopefully.
Yeah. Did you vote?
Hopefully you voted, okay, yeah.
You said Facebook?
Facebook voting, yeah.
No one else voted on Facebook.
I think I know where you're going with this. There, to the best of my knowledge, there was no Russian interference with this year's voting. Yeah. So
it's all legit.
It's all legit. Yeah.
Okay.
I don't have official word from Mark Zuckerberg, but we're going to go on that anyway. So yeah, and you know what's funny too is now the show is Music Off Broadway, and which is interesting because we're doing so many popular songs this year, like Dancing on the Ceiling and Get on Your Feet from Gloria Estefan.
Get on your feet. Popular music on Broadway. You know, there's a lot of popular music on Broadway.
This guy knows Broadway.
Oh, yeah.
Do you know how many shows you've seen total on Broadway over the course of a few years? Several hundred.
Over 100. Yeah.
Yeah, this guy's got like a playbill collection.
So you've got Mamma Mia, you know, ABBA, you've got Jersey Boys, you know, Four Seasons,
Carol King,
beautiful. Yeah. And then you've got Donna Summer, even with a musical about Donna Summer, and there's even a musical about Jimmy Buffett. A musical on Broadway.
Well, what the hell is a musical?
It appears to be a play where the dialogue stops and the plot is conveyed through song.
Song?
Yes.
So what you're saying is an actor is out there doing his lines, and suddenly out of nowhere, he just breaks into song.
Yes!
Well, that is the stupidest thing that I have ever heard. You're doing a play, you've got something to say, so you sing it? It's absurd. Who on earth is going to sit there while an actor breaks into song? What possible fun could the audience think other than this is horribly wrong?
Remarkably, they won't think that.
Why not?
Because it's a musical, and nothing's as amazing as a musical. With song and dance and sweet romance and happy endings happening by it's a Saturday night and you want to go out of the town. Got a lady to flatter who might give it up if you don't let her down. You can go see a tragedy, but that wouldn't be very fun. Or a play from Greek mythology, see a mother lock lips with her son.
Ew.
Some are quite big, some quite small, some are too Oh, I believe it's pronounced Miserable.
Journalism, and as well as more recently with Wreaths Across America. And she's also active in many musical endeavors here. You might see her singing with a big band. You might have heard of the foundation she started to support young people in music called The Gifts of Music. And of course, she's been one of our featured artists here with the Music Off Broadway shows. The song choices for her were Where Have You Been by Kathy Mattea, Landslide, Fleetwood Mac, and Route 66 by Chuck Berry. Now what will it be? I'm gonna let her tell you. So please welcome the lovely and incomparable Susan Patton.
I took my love and I took it down. I climbed a mountain and I turned around. And I saw my reflection in a snow-covered hill until a landslide brought me down. Oh, mirror in the sky, can this cloud within my heart rise above? Can I sail through the changing ocean tides? Can I handle the seasons of my life? Oh, I don't know. Times make you bolder. Diamonds make you bolder, and children get older, and I'm getting older too. Yeah, well, I'm getting older too. Oh, you took this love and you took it down.
I am not surprised this not to be controlled. Thank you. Don't you Two numbers. The final number will be a small medley of a couple of Bee Gees songs. But first, we're going to have our next People's Choice performance from this wonderful, wonderful lady that you all know and love. And I'm pleased to announce that all three songs that you could choose from actually come from Broadway musicals. And those songs are Last Dance from Summer, the Donna Summer musical, I Know Where I've Been from Hairspray, and One Moment in Time from the Bodyguard musical. So, your friend, definitely my friend, I'd like to welcome the most wonderful Miss Nancy Diamond.
To hold me. soul.